Welcome to our new series. I'm Ebian Warsame.
And I'm Tota Ahmed.
On this series, we focus on the UK's best cities.
Each week, we'll be bringing you facts about Britain's best cities straight to your home. This week, we're in Leicester.
So Tute, tell me what's so great about Leicester.
Leicester is one of the best multicultural cities in the United Kingdom, where people of all backgrounds live side by side. As well as a cultural heritage, Leicester has so much to offer. Here are a small scene selection of places Leicester has to offer.
Leicester Railway Station serves the city of Leicester in Leicestershire, England. It was originally opened in 1840 by the Midland Counties Railway and rebuilt in 1894. Leicester was one of the first cities to be served with a railway. When the Leicester and Swannington Railway was built, its terminus station was at Westbridge on the western side of Leicester in 1832.
The first station on the present site was constructed by the Midland Counties Railway on Campbell Street and was first used on 4th May 1840 when a train of 4 first and 6 second class carriages pulled by the Liquid Steam Engine arrived from Nottingham. All that remains of the first station are a pair of Egyptian looking gateposts in Campbell Street.
Tute, did you know that Thomas Cook was born in 1809?
Okay.
And he began his journeys in Leicester in 1841. He took the train from Leicester all the way to Loughborough. I think it was for a temperance rally, and he had a party of probably 20 people accompanying him. Thomas Cook's statue is located near Leicester train station and was built by James Walter Butler, and it was unveiled by Thomas Cook's great-great-grandson in 1994. Thomas Cook died in 1892, and he was buried in Welford Road Cemetery in Leicester.
The Leicester Town Hall was built on the former cattle market between 1874 and 1876 in the Queen Anne style by Francis Hems. The town hall building is built in the Queen Anne style, and this magnificent building was nearly destroyed during the Second World War.
Fatima, did you know that The Curve is Leicester's main theater and reforming arts center? It has been architected by the famous architect Raphael Wilfer. It has been opened in November 2008. The Curve is situated in the heart of Leicester city centre. It is all extraordinary contribution to the regeneration of Leicester. All of the main attractions in Leicester are fully supported by the Leicester City Council.
The Haymarket Memorial Tower was built in 1868 to form a traffic island and pedestrian refuge. Another interesting factor is that the tower was constructed of Kitten stone and Montserrat granite. During the 12th century, hay, straw and other produce were sold at the site where the clock tower now stands.
Leicester Tigers was founded in 1880. Entitled Leicester Football Club, Tigers have gone on to become one of the most successful and well-known rugby clubs in the world. The club was framed in August 1880 at a meeting in George Hotel in Leicester. It was a part of three clubs, Leicester Society AFC, Leicester Amateur FC and Leicester Alert.
The club's first game was in October against Mosley at the Belgrave Cricket Ground in the original colours of black.
Another great place to visit in Leicester is Leicester City Football Ground. The Leicester First Club was founded in 1884. The club was originally located on First Road, Leicester, before the move into Philibert Street. The King Power Stadium can hold up to 32,000 fans.
The beautiful and imposing bronze statues of Mahatma Gandhi was unveiled on 26 June 2009 in Leicester. The statue was made at cost of £20,000 and stands at 7 feet tall. The bronze monument was paid for by Leicester charity Samaneo Parivar.
Abbey Park is another attraction of Leicester. The Abbey Park was officially opened by Prince and Princess of Wales on Whit Monday, 29th May 1882. The park is open all year and good access for the disabled too. They have also good facilities for children, play area, water play fountains, open grass area, and picnic benches. The park is also famous for its beautiful scenery and is used by newlyweds.
Thank you for watching. What is so great about the UK and from our wonderful city this week, Leicester?
Thank you, and do tune in for next week.
Have you been inside though?
I have, but just mainly the shopping area, you know, Debenhams and Boots.
Yeah, what do you think of it? All those, you know, different rides, different stuff you got, different options.
It's nicely constructed, I'll tell you that. And yes, there's plenty of options.
And when I just came to visit Leicester, I just fell in love with Leicester because, you know, the way it is, the multicultural and the mosques, and, you know, you are free. How did you?
I think it's got a deep history behind it.
Trust me, it is, yeah, but no one knows about the history. Do you know anything about it?
Not really, but I think it's a bit old.
So Leicester is very beautiful. How we got different
multicultural cultures, yeah. We've got lots of things to see, any park, Mahatma Gandhi statue, Cove, and football ground, stadium ground, yeah? We're gonna make it through.